Hi guys, welcome to my first YouTube video on the Mojave on the River channel. My name is Chloe and today we're going to be doing a travel vlog. So let's get into this video. Hi, we're at the airport now. We got through security and check-in and now we're getting our food to board the plane. I'll show you when it's here. Just waiting on the plane with my family. So yeah, but I'll give you guys an update like when we take off and so. And the reason I'm talking quiet because I don't know the people are on the plane. So I'll give you guys an update when we take off. So yeah.
2 hours later.
And this next clip is us finally taking off.
Yes, I'll come back to you. guys are gonna see the video what I do on. And then this clip is my mom showing you guys her vegetarian meal on business class.
The vegetarian meal that you have,
don't open it just yet.
The special meal that you have on Caribbean Airlines, first class, business class, is very nice.
So this is my first class meal. Looks very lovely and delicious. So we have the chocolate cake with dessert. Nice strawberries, some whipped cream, some fruit. It's actually not good for veggies. Oh, my ginger ale. And this is the meal. Just relaxed, chilled, had a little snack. Okay. I had the two slices. I had the last two slices of pizza, and the other pizza after that. I just like relaxed, and then I got tired. And then at like 5:01, I slept. And now it's 6:56. Destination, I'm going to show you guys. So, that's it.
you know, give it a quick look at it later. Are you guys showing me tomorrow? So you guys can see. So, hi guys, a quick update, you know, still on the plane, didn't land yet. Last time we spoke is when I was showing you guys the map. Let me show you guys the map again. So yeah, but this is the last part of our destination until we land. We're landing in like 39 minutes, I think. Or I think 20, I don't know. Well, let me show. Oh, I forgot. Oh yeah, in the last video I was going to say, I'll show you guys the map. So let me show you guys the map and like the destination. What time we're landing. So like in the last video I told you guys, I'm going to show you guys the map and the destination. What time we're landing. So let me show you guys that now. This is the last part of their destination. The flight attendant just came.
He says, do you want any drinks? So I ordered it ginger ale. This is the Caribbean Airlines glass. Oh, and the airline, I forgot to tell you guys what airline I was taking, Caribbean Airlines. This first class, very relaxed and a treat for all. So now we have like 39 minutes until we went now. To our location, so yeah, and I'm gonna show you guys. So guys, I know it's dark, but it's fine. But this is my grandma.
Hi guys, I'm just having a cup of hot tea before we reach to our destination.
So yeah, the last clip was with my grandma. Well, we're landing in 20 minutes to our destination, and then I'm gonna show you guys where we're landing. So yeah, so this is the last part of our destination until we land. So yeah, we have 20 more minutes until we land. So yeah,
this next clip is me and my family landing in Guyana, and this is me editing the vlog now in Guyana. So yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Caribbean Airlines is pleased to welcome you to Guyana. We have just landed at the Jolly Dagan International Airport, the local time, 17 minutes after 8. Please remain seated with the seatbelt fastened until the aircraft comes to a stop and the seatbelt sign is switched off. For your safety, you must leave all your hand baggage in its stowed position. The aisle exits must be kept clear. Once you have stopped at our sign 8, you will be invited to disembark. Do remember when leaving to take all your belongings and be careful when opening the gate and hold, causing injury to you or others nearby. And if you're traveling on to Trinidad with us, you are requested to remain on board. Please do not smoke. And we love you. Please, when I see you, it was a pleasure looking after you. I look forward to seeing you. something soon. Should you require any assistance, please check with our customer service agents in the terminal. Hello, gentlemen, in keeping with our COVID-19 protocol, passengers must disembark the aircraft in a controlled manner. As such, we're asking all passengers to please remain seated until your section is called, and then you will be invited to disembark. Once again, we're asking all passengers to please remain seated until your section is called, and then you will be invited to disembark. And on behalf of Caribbean Airlines, Captain Smith and the rest of the flight team, like thank you for choosing Caribbean Airlines as your carrier today.
So hi guys, we just wanted to do the permission to Anna to George Trump Anna we just landed. So yeah, we landed in our destination George Trump.
Will you show your PCR test or Aspergen test?
This is the finished video of the travel vlog. Please make sure to like, subscribe, turn on your post notifications so you can stay notified when I upload a new YouTube video. And bye!
And stay tuned for more content.